Hi, I'm KXLY4's Aaron Luna. Get ready to have your mind blown. We have a hack for the salt and pepper shaker. If you're using pepper, you know it comes out slowly. But did you know the little ridges along the bottom of the shakers are there to help you? Just rub the bottom of the salt shaker on the bottom of the pepper shaker, and the pepper will pour out. News for your life to make dinner and your life a little easier. You can read more tips on our website, kxly.com.